Hello everyone, welcome to the K4 Automotive channel. In this video we will discuss the new car from Suzuki, namely the Suzuki Grand Vitara Hybrid 2025. What an amazing thing it is, the newest SUV from Suzuki has a tougher and more modern look. It also has better fuel economy and more powerful engines. It also has some really cool new features. Yes, friends of K4 Automotive, let's talk about the past of the Suzuki Grand Vitara for a moment before we go any further with our discussion of the 2025 Suzuki Grand Vitara Hybrid. The Suzuki Grand Vitara was first released in 1998. After the Suzuki Vitara, the Grand Vitara came out and had a more modern and tough look. It also had more powerful performance. Briefly, the third generation of the Suzuki Grand Vitara came out in 2015. This version has a more modern and stylish look, as well as better power and fuel economy. Finally, the Suzuki Grand Vitara Hybrid 2025 has a stronger and more up-to-date look. The exterior of the Suzuki Grand Vitara Hybrid 2025 is stunning, with strong lines and sharp corners. The interior has also been redesigned to look more modern and classy, and the features are also more high-tech, with a 9-inch infotainment screen, a Bose audio system, and the newest safety systems. Yes, the 2025 Suzuki Grand Vitara Hybrid has a hybrid engine with a 1.5-liter gasoline engine and an electric motor. It has an engine that makes 115 horsepower and 138 Nm of torque, so the 2025 Suzuki Grand Vitara Hybrid comes with two gear choices, a 6-speed manual and a 6-speed automatic. As you can see, the 2025 Suzuki Grand Vitara Hybrid is a tough and modern hybrid SUV. Its design looks more stylish and sturdy, and it performs well and efficiently. What do you think of the 2025 Suzuki Grand Vitara Hybrid? Would you be interested in getting it? Post your thoughts on the video below. Thanks for watching.